walk. Sorry, I couldn't say guys. I just messed up. Hey guys, welcome to another amazing video. Today we are gonna be doing some. Well, it's update day on Fortnite, and yeah, so I don't want to go to school because it is Monday. I hate Monday. So luckily, guess what have happened? I have gotten sick at the perfect time to not be able to go to school. It is contagious. So I am not allowed to go to school. Which means I get to play update day before most of the kids in America. Dab. Dab, dab, dab. So anyways, I need to see what's on Fortnite. We're gonna go hop into a round of playgrounds on my Xbox and see what the heck is happening, because yeah, I'm just so excited. Why isn't this working? Hold on a minute. Recording setup. Oh, it's already okay. Yeah, literally my recording setup is a chair. Sorry. So I'm gonna get on some solos. I just need to practice. If you didn't know, I suck at solos, so prepare to be disgusted with my intelligence. Unintelligence. Anyways, tournaments! There are tournaments. Here, I'm gonna read the news to you. The Quad Crasher, which is a four-wheeler, has been added. We're gonna search for that in playgrounds. Tournaments, and I've already checked the time, at 7 p.m. tonight, they start. I have to get in those tournaments. There might be a way to, like, actually just get right into the tournaments. Hold on, let me find my controller. Down there? Yeah. Yeah, there might just be a way to just get into the tournaments. Hold on. Alpha tournament. Yeah, 11 hours. Come back then. So, practice event. Solo event. Oh, so that's practice. So we have practice today, then tomorrow it starts. So solo daily trials. So the practice event, practice event, practice event, practice event. They're all practice events. What? It's 11 hours, 7 p.m. I don't. How would I know? Anyways, I think we have I think this is all practice. It's what it says. Yeah, it's a practice event. So, I got my hopes up. I thought it was an event. So, practice event. So, I'm gonna get in the practice tournament, see if I can get any kills. So, I gotta practice for the practice. Anyways, yeah, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna hop into some matches on my Xbox, not my phone. I am great on my phone, but it is, you usually don't play on your phone, and I've heard that the real big tournaments sometimes don't happen on mobile, so I'm gonna be playing Xbox Edition for tournaments. And, yeah, I hope you like my locker. I've upgraded it. Here, let me show you. Let me flip the camera around. Oh my goodness, guys, you can't see half the screen. Hold on. Let me. You shall be able to see the screen. Hold on. How can I get this to work? Because if I put you down here, you guys can't. Yeah, it cuts off the screen. Ooh, if I put it up. Alright, now you guys can see the screen. Great. So, you know the plan. I'm going solos, so I can practice, getting kills and stuff. Nope. I have to get my loyal companion for this, for reasons, so I feel more comfortable with life. Alright. Bonesy, here's the game plan. We head to a place without the name, without a name. Or we head to that house on the very, very end of the map, or we'll go Risky Reels. That's another good place. So we're heading there. Unknown matchmaking error. Go again. Anyways, we have to do this, guys. Whoa, before I do this, I promised that I would try to find the new vehicle, so I'm gonna do that for you. Let's go try to find that, then we'll do some solo practicing. Because it's Fortnite update day. And I'm sorry for the horrible game capturing quality, guys. I will be getting a hard drive so I can actually record. But yeah. So in the future, don't you worry, there will be some videos on the Xbox. Some good gameplay clips. Oh my. Woo! Oh crap. Alright, here we go. Where are we heading? I'm thinking, like, maybe down there. Lucky Landing. Somewhere down here. Because let's face it, no one really lands in these places anymore. They're, like, unpopular. No one really cares. Except for Fatal Fields, that's like a really popular place that I probably shouldn't be going. If I look into the sky, are there any specks? If you see specks, you run. If you don't, you're good. Ski, no. If you don't know, my cat is messing with the wires behind the TV. Stop it. Don't you even. You're gonna kill yourself back there. You should probably get a house. Ooh. What, I found me tat. Who want to mess with me? No one at all came here. That works out. Whoa! I'm pretty sure I put the playground on Phil, so I don't know why there aren't other people here. Yeah, as you can see, I like having zero gravity. It helps me find and locate things. No, I'm falling! Hold on, go. I'm looking. Is this like the shopping cart god shrine? Like, really? I don't need that. I'd rather have this. Everyone's like, oh my gosh, the minigun sucks. It doesn't. Have you seen how fast those thingies can take down buildings? It's pretty sick. Whoa, this is how you transport. Goodness. Where's Tilton? Huh. Where's Tilton? If I put a marker here, where could I find it? Oh, it's up in the sky. Go! Haha, I threw a grenade. Grenades! At Tilton! Whoa, hold on. You know what? Would I rather just go to Tilted or take a golf cart? I think I would rather just go to Tilted. Oh boy, can I land? Nope. That took some damage. Fudge. Alright, anyways, I'm gonna pause the video, guys, until I actually get to where I want to be going. Guys, I think we've done it. Look at it. Oh my, no! I didn't want to shoot you. You're beautiful. Gimme. I want that. Oh my goodness, look how amazing this thing is. Hold on, let me get inside of it. Huh. Ugh. I want to get in it. Why isn't it letting me in? Hold on, let me break this thing underneath it. Here, let me inside. Look how amazing this is. Wait, what's that? Oh my goodness! That was insane! It just shoots out a freaking thruster out the back of it? What? Whoa! Bonesy, we've made a discovery. We've made a huge Can I just, like, float in the air with this? Hold on. Oh my goodness, this is denying the laws of physics! Go! Oh my goodness! Can we stick the coolest landing of all time? Yeah, we can! Alright, that was pretty sick. Wonder what is here. Sorry if you hear noises in the background. My cat is just jumping like a madman. He likes to do that sometimes. He prefers it. Yeah, I'm really sorry for this awful gameplay capture. I just wanted to give you guys a little taste of this. This is insane. Whoa! I didn't even mean to do that. Chill. Oh my goodness. Go! Whoa. Oh boy. Hold on, can there be an invisible dude that drives? Is that possible? Can I drive? Okay, I can see this being funny. Ba-da-ba-ba-bum! Oh my. This is insane. I'm driving with a shadow stone on the new thing before every kid in America. Except for homeschoolers. They're lucky. But I guess if you were homeschooled, it would suck if you didn't have any friends. That would just kind of not be so fun. Whoa. Where did my golf cart go? There's two more? Have quad crashers just taken over the world? There are two more of these. Gimme. Man, if my brother was home from school and I wasn't sick right now, we would be crashing into each other. I just got the perfect idea. Get off. I need to find it first. We need to find a loot llama so I can get ices. And then we go to... Then we make a huge ramp with this thing to go off of. But if there's llamas, that means that we can make ice on it too. So this will go fast. We are on the search for a llama. Yes, we are. Where's the llama? Pull up! Pull up! Fly! Fly! I want it to fly more! I need to fly to find it! Stop doing this to me! Sorry for the awful game capture again! This is happening, and I'm really sorry for you. You can't see anything. Hold on, I think that's better. Oh my. Go. Oh, we're flying! We're flying! Face the skies. Thing. Can we land it? Quadruple backflip. Backflip. Front flip. No! We didn't land it! I'm sorry that I have to do this to you, but you didn't let me land it. I will build an execution pit for you. Man, that sounds really gruesome, doesn't it? An execution pit for the quad crasher. Because it did not let me win. Goodbye, Quad Crasher. That did not work. Quad Crasher, you're supposed to die. Quad Crasher, I'm sorry. I told you it has to happen. I'm sorry. Okay. Alright, anyway, where's the second Quad Crasher? There's like another one? Where is it? I love how I went from like brutal murder, I'm sorry mood to where's another one? I can't find one. Hold on. Where? There gotta be one somewhere. And yes, I have finally tiered up my Calamity skin. Are you proud of me? Alright, anyways, I think that's enough for today, guys. I will practice off camera, because now that I think of it, you guys probably don't want to just see practice. So, I have showed you the new thing. Actually, there is one more thing I want to test out. I want to see how can the Quad Crasher... Can a Quad Crasher open a llama is basically what I want to figure out. And I think my dad just got home, but who cares? Where is it? Come on, there has to be a Quad Crasher. Do you remember when I found two Quad Crashers? There's one. No, it's a truck. Crap. Alright. Guys, I'm gonna pause the video if I can't find a Quad Crasher in this whole map. I'm just gonna end it because I can't. It might be really hard. Okay, guys, well, I've looked. I can't seem to find another one, so I guess I will see you guys in the next one. Hope you enjoyed this video, and goodbye.